Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Artscape. Welcome to the 24th edition of Design Indaba. Yes.
Design Indaba is my church. It's the real source of energy.
As the world gets automated and all our jobs are disappearing, the one thing that's going to be the hardest to get rid of is the original thinkers.
We deliver blood, vaccines, and other medical supplies.
Sisters, mothers, and daughters keeping the lights on. So don't say the system is broke.
Can you feel its form? Can you feel its weight? Now, what is it?
Geometry was a key feature from the beginning.
How would you translate the movements of a dancer into type?
Using code allows me to create new tools for designers.
My life has changed in many ways. Hearing color means that I can now wear a song, so I decide what melody I want to wear.
From a young age, I was interested in what made certain spaces comfortable to be in.
You need to try something new, and you will learn to love it.
Design Indaba is the true genuineness of us as people. It's like you can come, you can be yourself, express yourself. It allows you to choose how you express yourself. It allows you to choose how you present your work.
You see that walk, you know? You see the walk?
It's amazing, you know, everything you see. But I was really looking forward to the designers from 2 years ago did with the IKEA exhibit. So that was quite exciting to try to see, because something like that had never happened for us. It's phenomenal.
My highlight was the video call with Virgil Abloh. I am obsessed and I could literally not believe it.
Love South Africa. Take care, have a good one.
Design Indaba is so important. It really takes people like myself who are really focused on different problems throughout the year and gets us to take a step back and see all the amazing work other people are doing, which of course inspires the next thing we're going to tackle.
It's like a festival of just creative awesomeness.